wish I had some of that stuff. Well, I was surprised to hear McLuhan invoked so many times today, and I will do it again. McLuhan had an idea of what he called the global village, and the global village is coming to be. This is what the crisis that is being presented to us as a crisis in communism is. It isn't a crisis for communism. Communism is going first. But what it is the death knell for centralized structure, for centralized. If you think what we've been through in the past year is something, wait till you see what's on the agenda. And I don't mean great CNN feed from Moscow as the Soviet Union turns into 15 independent republics. I mean what's going to happen here. Because what is so terrifying about Gorbachev from the point of view of the powers that be is that he models a leader who can say, we did it wrong. Baker was on one of the talk shows after one of these we did it wrong statements by Gorbachev. And they said to him, well, under what circumstances would an official of the United States government admit a mistake? And he said, well, you don't understand. You see, we have a collective decision-making apparatus, and hence, we don't make mistakes. You see? So I think that, to return to McLuhan for a moment, what's happening is, as Yeats said in his poem, the center does not hold. Mere anarchy is loosed upon the world, but as fans of chaos, we should know that this mere anarchy is the incarnation of our goddess Discordia, who is going to pull down the hunky structure that is oppressing everybody. What I see happening, and it was touched upon by others here, is this intensification of local identification, bioregionalism, awareness of your immediate place, and then no hierarchical structure or identification until you reach the planetary level. I live in Sonoma County, and I am a citizen of Earth. I recognize no intermediate structures except when I have to. So I agree with Tim. I cheer on the people who present the protocols and plead their cases before these gray-faced medical boards. But in my opinion, you just circumvent all that. You go around it. It's irrelevant. History has these dominator types by the balls. You know, history is a psychedelic experience. It's the collective unfolding of the dream of our species in space and time. We are at the apex. This is the peak. This is the second hour of the trip. We're going over time. Too late for questions, but the audience and the speakers will be here. We'll be here for the next hour and a half or so. And I'd like to again just thank.
So the sun comes up. like this stuff.